So, kasalukuyan po na ginagawa po natin yung student activity para po sa kanilang subject na agriculture. So, kaya po ngayon, papakita po natin yung ating mga estudyante.
Ay.
Yan, tapos na? Okay, time is up. Tapos na yung 5 minutes. Okay, so, finish or not finish? Kaya lipos na your output on the board.
Ano, papayag rin?
Okay, so before we process your output, so let us try to sing the song Bahay Kubo. Okay, Bahay Kubo, ready, sing.
Bahay Kubo, kami munti, ang alaman doon ay sari-sari, sigamas at talong, sigarilyas at mani, sitaw, bataw, matani. Hindo, patula, bubog, labasa, at sa pameron pa, labalus, mustasa, sibuyas, kamatis, bawang at luya, sa paligid.
Okay, very good. Says that you memorized that song. So my question is, how many vegetables are there in the Bahay Kubo? With price, ang unang makasagot.
11.
Okay. Okay, hurry up.
11.
Okay, hurry up. Ang unang makasagot ng tama, with price. Free snack in our canteen just this morning. Okay. How many vegetables do we have in the Bahay Kubo? Okay. Okay, hurry up. So subukan natin kung sino magkakakuha ng tamang sagot. Free snack in our canteen during the break time.
Bahay Kubo, kahit munti ang alaman doon ay sari.
Wrong.
Yes, 25.
Wrong.
Wrong. 16.
Wrong.
16.
11, sir. 11.
Wrong.
17.
18.
16. 25.
15. Sir, 50.
Sir, 50.
Sagot mo?
13.
Pukusan po natin. Sabi niya 18. Baka yan yung tamang sagot.
Sabi ko na sir kanina.
Okay, kabilang yung linga. So kaya 18 po. So yung linga yung tatam. Okay. Ah, hindi kayo kasi nag okay, so yan. Congratulations, Miss Digal. You are entitled to receive free snack just this break time. Okay, so. Kau lang. Yan, so. Your answers are correct. Tingnan po natin. So, yung inanap natin are the different categories of vegetable available in our locality. So, let us try to check if the answers are all correct. So, eggplant, correct. Lady finger. Squash, pumpkin, onion. Si okra kag si lady finger, they are the same. So, sad lang correct. So, English lang siya ng okra. Ang lady finger, English lang yan ng okra. Then, si kamas, latoy, opo. So, bakit ganun yung spelling ng opo? So, high tech na ngayon. So, nag... opo na silpon. Okay, so then, patula. Okay. Letos, manin yung spelling ng letos. Okay, carrots. Okay, pero consider natin. Chili, okay. Then bataw and malunggay, so including kangkong. So they got already 15. Okay, 15 ang nakuha ng group number 1. Palakpakan natin yung group number 1. So ayan. Let us now come to the group number 2. So parang mas marami-rami. Okra, eggplant, kalabasa, repolyo, Tata, patata, patatas. Yan. Sayuti, sibuyas, kamatis, cabbage. Si cabbage kag sinipol yung isad lang.
Okay,
so latoy. Okay, so malunggay ang palaya, puso ng saging pitsay. So sili, bawang, papaya green, carrots, kangkong, upo, so pipino, labanos, singkamat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14,
15, 16, 17,
23. So yung 23, 100, ito ay 93. Okay, so pag kinulang tayo mamaya sa oras with our discussion, so automatically this is now your group rating. So yun yung mag-appear sa ating class record. Bawat member. That's why you may now prepare your listing for each group. Okay? So, this morning, our topic is the different 8 classifications of vegetables. So, vegetables are classified into 8 category. Okay? So, number one of which is the leafy vegetable. Okay. Leafy vegetables such as pitsay, so mustard or mustasa, the cabbage, malunggay, horseradish. Yung English term ng malunggay is horseradish tree o kaya drumstick tree. Yan yung English. So, maliban dito, so yung talbos ng kamuti, so kangkong, mga tinatawag po sila ng mga leafy vegetable. Another category is the cucurbit. So, this is falls under the cucurbit family such as cucurbita maxima or squash. Squash, opo, patula, pipino, kabilang po sila dito. So, tinatawag natin na mga cucurbits. Okay. Next is yung tinatawag natin na number 3, root crop. So, yung root crops. So, examples ng root crops are, ano mga halimbawa ng root crops? We have carrots, radish, yan po yan. So, yung singkamas, so sila ay mga kabilang sa tinatawag natin na root crop. Okay. Next one, number 4, solanaceous crop. Under solanaceous crop, we have sili, tarong, okra, and sili, tarong, okra. So, yan. Ang mga example nila. Then, number 5, we have leguminous crop. So, what are those different vegetable under leguminous crop? So, pag sinabi natin leguminous crop, these are the crop that having edible pods. So, may mga pisog na ginaluto natin. For example, munggo, latoy, so lima beans, so string beans, so yung mga ginaluto natin at inda sabi natin na inda gulay tapos kasali na yung pisog, tawag natin na leguminous crop. Okay, next, number 6. Okay, so crucifers, so kabilang si broccoli, cauliflower din, kale, yun po yun. And we have now number 7, the herb or herbs. So, kabilang dito yung basil, we have paminta, the black pepper, we have hot chili, so, ginger. So, kabilang dito. So, ano ba yung basil sa atin? Sangig. Yung sangig, yan yun. So, si limon na, lemongrass, yan yung tanglad. Kabilang po sila sa tinatawag natin ng mga pampalasa. So, herbs or sometimes called as spice crop. So, ang other term ng herb is spice crop. Mga pampalasa din po yon. Tanglad, onion, mga bawang at sibulyas, kabilang po yan dito sa herbs. Okay. The last one is the indigenous vegetable. These are the vegetable that, sabi natin, they grown without extensive care coming from the human. So in other words, hindi mo sila alagain. Pusa silang tumutubo. Such as talinam, saluyot. So, ano pa? Kangkong, gabi. So, yung mga, kahit hindi mo sila itanom, nabubuhay lang po sila. Kabilang sila sa tinatawag ng mga indigenous vegetable. Okay, so that's the really question. If no more questions, to get ready with 1/4 sheet of paper. Yes. Mga Carden, kung nagustuhan niyo yung ating video para po sa umagang ito, huwag kakalimutang i-like, i-share, at sunod na rin po ako sa aking YouTube channel, Tard ni Rongguro, sa aking Facebook page, sa George Terapsing Farm, at sa aking Facebook account, at George Tobiro Rapsing. So maraming maraming salamat sa iyong panunood. Kita-kita tayo ulit sa susunod na mga video ang aking i-upload. Bye-bye, God bless you all, and follow for more.